flow, flush it down the drain.
Welcome back to the degenerative development of the Jew. Director's Cut.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is officially the most confusing puzzle I've ever seen. Oh shit. Yeah. Whoops. The other one was the hardest puzzle in the game. Holy shit, yes. Thank you. So fucking confused. Oh, I've got it. Yes. Serious physics. See, I'm even dropping some lag here. Stop, I don't like this. This is weird. Oh, that's weird. No. Okay. Right, now I'm seriously fucking on final puzzles now. That was a pretty good one, actually. Who's this then?
I'm running out of power. If you don't believe me now, this may be your last chance. She's lying. That's how people lie. With lots of little details, they tell you about a date, a time, a name. It makes it seem real, but it's not real. Christ, we're probably in the same goddamn box. I'm going to bang on the wall. Listen. I don't know if you can hear me banging, but you have to believe what I'm saying. You, Jonathan Burns. It's not a name, it's a threat. You're Jonathan, and they're going to burn you. Jesus Christ, they're gonna make you walk right into the incinerator. Oh, God. I'm losing signal. Don't listen to her.
I don't want to listen anymore. I don't like this already. Going down to so many levels. What? I don't know if I want to listen anymore.
Talk to you.
The president's not-
Cooper was right.
Special on the line for you.
It's me. Oh my gosh, you're okay. I knew you would do it. I knew you would, but just come home now, okay? Please, just come home. Here's something I never thought I'd say. The president wants to talk to you.
Go ahead, sir.
Well, thank you just doesn't quite cut it, does it? You haven't just saved the lives of every person on this planet. You found a life we thought was lost forever. Captain Jonathan Burns of Shuttle 919. And Captain Burns, now we know you're out there. We will not rest until we bring you home, no matter what. I assure you, you are found. As for you, you may have had your doubts through all this, but you persevered. In life, we don't get proof until it's done. That's how humanity achieves great things. By having faith in the possibility of good.
Do I get to speak to them now? What? What is that? What? Oh my god, this game looks amazing. This game than that. That was a quick game. What? Oh, by the way, that guy, Rob, yes, Comey. Rachel Robinson. What? Yeah, that guy, did the writing for Alien Isolation. I read up on that, and I was really scared about this game because it said, done by the guy who did Alien Isolation. I was like, by the way, I've met one of these guys and I can't remember who it was, but he was at Dare representing the game, and that's where I bought this, was at Dare, and I bought it off of him. So that is gonna go away. To anybody who donates for the big charity event, I'm gonna give you the chance to get that. But for that, you're going to need to donate on the website, because I'm going to need to get your name. This game was really good, by the way. Well, I finished it. That was a good use of a Friday afternoon for me. Thank you guys for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed the green screen idea, because I really like it. I'm going to sit here through all the credits, because I bet you there's an achievement for sitting through the credits. Hackenbecker. Oh, that's a nice name. The gorgeous Sarah Hardwick, the beautiful Tristan Smith. Epic Games. Oh, yeah, because it's made on the Unreal Engine. Forgot about that. IndieDB community. Yeah, other fellow indies, Peter Martin. Valve, because they put it on Steam. Indie Fund was Aaron Isaac. You can all read. I really enjoyed this game, actually, guys. It was made in Wales. James Manning. That's even more sad. So it's not a choices game, I know that. I like that that doesn't show up. If I hunt through Steam, it doesn't show up. Thanks, OBS. Please let there be a little hidden bit at the end. Nope. So, extras and DLC, let's see what we've got. Against the Clock. Twitter page. No, we'll go back. Options. No. So I did it all. Okay, guys. So, thanks for joining me in this. I really hope you enjoyed it as well. That image is really cool. I'm sorry it's not going to be in the best quality, but that's just me. That's just my recording system. Look at that. You can't see what I'm pointing you at, but it's Q-U-B-E. So that's Quick Understanding of Block Extrusion. I don't know why it's called that, but it was a great game. And I encourage you all to go out and get it. The director's cut is $9.99 on Steam. Play it yourself. Experience the dark, experience the good. Don't use me as a guide because I probably wasn't the best. But, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you all next time. Join the Wolfpack as well. Merchandise is available at www.djwolfgooddvenom.spreadshirt.co.uk. .co.uk because I'm English and I like my pride. Well, yeah. Also, subscribe to the channel, like the Facebook page. We're nearly at 100 likes, guys, on the Facebook page. We are 2 or 3 likes away from 100. And if you guys can also get everyone on the Facebook page, if you all know each other, subscribe to the channel. 100 subscribers, I'll do a video shirtless. I'm kidding. Unless that's what you want. Tell you what. Get me to 100 subscribers, you leave me a message on the Facebook page, what you want me to do at 100 subscribers. Leave me a message of what you want me to do at 50 subscribers. So I'm going to do it in 25 blocks. So I hit 25 subscribers not that long ago, I think. I can't remember. I'm either at 24 or 25. So I did this. I played Cube. It's my first ever full play of a game. And it's about 2-3 hours. I'm going to render it, and then I'm going to splice it up for you guys. And I might do a last time, or I might not. Nah, I'm not going to, because that's like, ah. But yeah. So thank you guys, and hope to see you in my next video. Also, I would like to point this out. This is my new mouse. It's a Nemesis Zark. I got it because it's wired and I was sick and tired of my old mouse because it wasn't broken and there's nothing wrong with it. I just kept forgetting to charge the batteries and I'd leave it on whenever I walk away. And it's like, it's hard enough remembering to charge the batteries on this thing. But, thank you guys. And if you guys want me to do anything ever, leave it in the comments. I will do vlogs. We'll start vlogs again. There's a podcast up again, so that's gone up. But, thanks for watching, guys. And, I hope to see you all next time.
Don't be scared.